Let me tell you about the first time I ever had Vietnamese food. I think I was about 10 years old and I wanted to try what pho tasted like. So I ordered it and the waitress came and gave it to me in a big bowl. I looked deep inside the bowl and found that there was a lot of soup but not much noodles. At the time I was a little bit disappointed, but as I got older I realized that the broth was actually the main star of the dish. But this is what I really want to tell you about.